exercise, what you're going to do is you're just going to have your toes and you're going to pull them into a pointed position to stretch out these little tendons at the top of the foot. And then to get the best bang for your buck, you need to hold it for 30 seconds.